we celebrate the amazing talent of some of the country's most inventive artists, as well as to promote Filipino creativity to the general public.
Today is a memorable day for all of us as we take part in making art more accessible to the public for a month-long art festival. More than celebrating the National Arts Month, it is also our way of showcasing both local and international talent who have displayed great ingenuity and creativity in, elevating the art space in the Philippines. On behalf of Ortigas & Company, I would like to extend our gratitude to our partners, Mr. Peter Sutcliffe, Ms. Allison Wong David, Ms. Helen Mirasol, and Mr. John Mostolo from Esquinita Gallery, our partner.
Due to the passion for art of renowned artist Rinaldo Hapula. He embraced the idea of mentorship because of his love for art and his generosity of spirit. Mga Ato started the Makati Artist Guild. This group was composed of mainly women of a certain age. Mga Ato took some teasing about his attempts to teach and inspire these women, dilettantes, if you will. We did have the token male. We met weekly at various locations in Makati for several years. Mang Ato never forced his meticulous style on any of us. We were free to develop as we wished. These dilettantes went on to have many group exhibits. Allison Wong Levine went on to solo exhibit in every major art museum in Manila. Peter Sutcliffe has had 16 exhibits. All because of Mang Ato's passion for art. Mr. Habulin also mentored Alfredo Estilio, who went on to establish the Esquinita Gallery in Makati. Esqui and Mang Ato then joined forces to reach out to the next generation of artists. They mentored a group of artists who called themselves Tuklas, which means discovery. They mentored these artists for some time, gave them the benefit of their experience, answered their questions, inspired them. A year of mentoring was followed by a group show at Esquinita Gallery. There are many other artists exhibiting here today, all of them striving to achieve perfection in their art. I hope you will visit them here on the bridgeway and on the ground floor. There are too many to name. We have about 60 artists exhibiting here to celebrate National Art Month.
Thank you. Thank you.